A police SWAT team was called to a Denver middle school last night after a janitor reported seeing what appeared to be two men inside with rifles and a backpack. The suspects, in fact, a pair of juveniles, eventually surrendered. Police said the rifles were similar to BB guns and the backpack held what appeared to be a computer.